Hello and welcome to my channel. Beetroot not only contains important nutrients such as vitamin B, iron, magnesium and potassium, but is also a major supplier of nutrients that are only available in few foods. In this video, let us take a look at what special nutrients beetroot provides and how this vegetable affects our body. Lowers the blood pressure. Beetroot is rich in nitrates. These convert to nitric oxide in the body, which relaxes and dilates the blood vessels so that oxygen and nutrients can be better transported. The improved blood circulation lowers the blood pressure. Here is a tip. Even a glass of beetroot juice a day can lower blood pressure. Reduces the risk of heart disease. Beets contain a lot of betaine, an alkaloid, along with B vitamin folate, which together helps to lower blood cholesterol. Due to the effect of the tuber, arterial diseases and heart diseases can be prevented. Beetroot promotes strength. Professional athletes swear by beets. Why? The included nitrates are absolute power boosters that promote endurance. Studies conducted on athletes confirm its positive effects. Incidentally, the level of nitrate is highest 2 to 3 hours after taking it. Improves brain function. Nitric oxide relaxes and dilates the blood vessels in the brain. This is especially important as we grow older, as our capacity to produce nitrogen oxide ourselves decreases. Similarly, the brain metabolism and nerve activity reduces. Here, beets act as a motor for the brain. Daily consumption of beetroot juice results in better concentration, organizing and mental strength. This lovely veggie will not only make you fit, but will also make you look more beautiful. Beetroots are good for liver. Eating beetroot daily may help to reduce the accumulation of fat in the liver. This is due to the betaine, which otherwise can only be found in spinach and quinoa. Thus, this amazing vegetable not only promotes the liver function, it reduces the cholesterol and also reduces the liver size. Helps with chronic diseases. Beets are rich in betalains, a class of antioxidants and also anti-inflammatories that, according to scientists, fight free radicals and reduce inflammatory and chronic diseases. Furthermore, the gifted vegetable should also reduce the risk of heart disease, obesity and even cancer. Beetroots are very good for digestion. In order to improve the digestion process, it is always advised to eat foods high in fiber. And one such food is beetroot. A cup of beetroot juice a day helps to reduce the risk of constipation, hemorrhoids and diverticulitis. Also, the betaine contained has a positive effect on digestion. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it informative, please like, share and subscribe. Meet you next time. Until then, stay happy and healthy.